I've got this beautiful little green anaconda, and she's so beautiful. And I got her mother. Isn't she beautiful? So this is basically an adult green anaconda. And then I've also got this beautiful yellow anaconda. Who would love to be wrapped up in anacondas? I don't know about you, but not always me. Thankfully, this yellow anaconda is being nice.